back off leash canine training and rallying. This is our newest born trained Salt team. She's about a 2 or 3 year old hound, basset hound mix probably. But she comes to us with just needing some basic obedience things, making sure that she's able to recall in all sorts of situations. She gets very distracted by her nose. She jumps up on new people a lot, so the owners are wanting to work on that too. Leash manners, she pulls a little bit on the leash. She barks and whines a lot for attention. So when she's not getting attention or wants something, she'll definitely bark for it and whine for it. So we're working a lot on impulse control and making sure that she has stability in her commands, that she can hold her sit and hold her down and hold the heel through some distractions. So we're all going to let you know, I'm going to show you what she knows obedience wise now. Salty, go. Yes, good girl, go. Do a sit. No, that's not a sit. 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 Good. Over down. Down. Salty, down. My heel. Salty, heel. 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 Good girl. Heel. That nose getting the best of her there. Salty, heel. Yes, good girl. Satine, come. Come. Yes, good. Come. Good girl. So definitely knows her name and the concept of sit. Not quite sure if she knows down yet, but we're going to work on all that stuff over the next couple of weeks, and then we'll show you what she knows.
Good girl.
Something, come. Good. Let's.